this year, and it just came in, but it came in earlier today, so I've had to refrain from actually looking at everything for about, like, 8 hours, so I'm really testing my patience. Anyways. I took a poll on Instagram about whether you guys wanted it to be on Maybe I'm wrong, but I love the packaging. Ooh, and look at the top. Ooh, wait, why does it feel like that? It's like rubbery. That is cool. Okay. Oh my gosh, that's so soft, London. Yeah, that's very yellow toned. Sorry, I'm looking in the viewfinder. That's very yellow toned for my skin, but not that bad. I just have to blend it down, but I'm excited to try this because I do like the concept of stick foundations. I just have yet to find a stick foundation that I actually enjoy. I'm so drawn to this packaging, like it's just so pretty. She's very graceful when she's doing unboxing videos, and then there's just me like throwing everything around and making really loud sounds. Hi, I'm the worst ASMR artist. This is cute because it's like a book, but it's got that same floral pattern. I really like the texture. It's good for dabbing. So this is a cheek palette. I'm super excited to use that because I usually just stick to one blush because I have like two. So I something that I could chuck in my purse. Because, you know, I'm just randomly doing my eyeshadow in the middle of the day. Flirt. It's in this pretty diamond shape with purple and gold stripes. Okay, my hand can definitely cover this mirror. I'm dropping the plastic thing. Oh, this is so pretty. She has such a really nice whisper. I feel like I say that about everyone, but I really like the accent she has, I guess. I don't know. So, can I open this in a non-ear-piercing way? Probably not. Maybe. There's most definitely stickers on this. I should have read this before ordering it, but I'm allergic to coconut, and this has coconut in it, so I can't use this. Okay, and then our final product. I have always wanted to try one of these brushes. Always, 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 always. Because these are kind of modeled after the artiste brushes that came out a couple years ago. That pretty much look like a hairbrush. sure if this is actually going up on YouTube or IGTV, so we'll figure out. But anyways, thank you guys for watching this. Thank you for supporting my channel.